This is a modern building. The correct operation of all systems in order are perceived by tenants as something natural. But the organization of building maintenance is a complex process that requires experience and knowledge. There are three ways to provide care and maintenance of the building, but the expenses will be different. You can hire internal staff and lose focus on core business and split attention to solution of current and emergency issues on the maintenance of the building and the surrounding area. You can sign contracts with different organizations that provide cleaning, repair, and maintenance services of various systems and sink into paperwork. It is much more profitable for your business if all works will be assumed by one contractor, which already has qualified specialists. The company like Jumis Hobby. You apply for the service. We set tasks for specialists. The staff visit the site and perform their work. Engineers make suggestions for the improvement and upgrading of existing systems. We work and you save money thanks to effective equipment maintenance made in time. In this case, you are free and stay focused on your core business. You can relax. Meanwhile, dedicated specialists take care of the rest of the issues. All questions with a contractor should be addressed to the dedicated representative who suggests improvements for maintenance, savings, and energy efficiency. Maintenance of BMS and electrical networks, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems, special purpose electrical equipment, diesel generators, cleaning of premises and surrounding area. Moreover, the company provides additional services on installation of system components, renovation of buildings, and other building systems inspection. One partner for all types of household and technical works. Think about your client's loyalty. Choose Jumis Hobby Company.
Would you like to have a similar video? Visit our website for more information.